I'm doing a video today that I've been kind of reluctant to film just because 50 facts about me is like the most nasarstic. What? How do you even say it? Nasarstic. Wait a second, how do you say this? Narcissistic? Fuck.
Narcissistic!
Yeah! I gotta redo this. Hey guys, what's good? I am doing a video that I've been kind of reluctant to do. 50 facts about me seems really
Narcissistic.
Why not? And it gives us a chance to get to know each other. So comment below like a fact about you if you want, or don't. Whatever. So if you haven't already subscribed, what you doing? Subscribe. So let's just get into it. I was born and raised in California, and I've always gone to a public school. I used to take voice lessons, and I was actually pretty good. I have a fat crush on Logan Paul. I 100% believe in ghosts, so if you want a ghost story time. I don't want the Mean Girls fandom to attack me, but I really don't like it. Mean Girls sucks. Like, the movie just, I don't like it. I have a bird named Todd. Every time I drink coffee, I get the worst shits. I am probably one of the loudest people you will ever meet. Thanks, Mom. I used to work at Bed Bath & Beyond for a year, and it was the worst job I've ever had. I wear contacts every day because I am blind as a fucking bat. If someone's wearing a certain cologne, I actually want to die. When I was in second grade, they told me I had to be in special ed because I had a hard time reading, but my parents fought back and said no. And then in high school, I became an AP student and I was fine. The only way I'll talk politics is if the other person is willing to listen to my side. I have arthritis in my knuckles. I suck at social media. I can't think of a caption or a tweet for my life, so doing YouTube is such a challenge for me. I love to dye my hair. I'm super insecure about my acne. I fuck with conspiracy theories. If my bedroom isn't clean before I go to bed, I get overwhelmed and stressed so easily. I love to prove people wrong. I always have been that way. People get so annoyed with me because that's just who I am. I'm sorry. I'm one of the clumsiest people you will ever meet. I've been pescatarian for a year now, and I've pretty much cut out almost all dairy products except for cheese. My current goal is to study abroad. I want to travel really bad. I was a swimmer for 8 years. I love to surf, but I just don't have enough time to do it. I suck at picking out my own clothes. I would wear sweats every single day of my life. My friends always make fun of me of how I say things because I tend to slur and say things really weird. I rush into everything I do. I want to do everything right now, and I lack so much patience because of that. My little sister and I are polar opposites, completely different people. I love being busy, and I'd rather be busy my entire life than not do anything. Whenever I see a homeless person on the street, it takes everything I have not to give them money, and my friends have really helped me out with that. I like to think that I'm pretty easygoing. I'm actually one of the worst procrastinators. I get a crush on guys really, really easily, but I fall out of crushes like that. I think brunch is so overrated. I'm sorry. I love soup. I have to wash my feet before I go to bed. Dirty feet in my covers is the grossest thing in the world. I tend to be way too generous with people. I have a really difficult time sticking up for myself, so that gets me in a lot of trouble. I grew up with tons of animals. We even had a goat at one point. It was crazy. When I laugh really hard, I snort, and it is the most embarrassing thing ever. I hate acrylics. I always have, and I always will. My parents are gonna kill me on this one, but I want more tattoos. I have the extra gene. For instance, if there's vinegar on my salad, I put more and more vinegar until I can't stand it anymore. If I could live in the bathtub, I would. My feet are always really cold. I think David Dobrik is one of the most talented YouTubers on YouTube. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Click on my post notifications so whenever I post, you get notified, obviously. Thank you guys so much for supporting my channel and everything. I will see you guys next week, hopefully. Okay, bye.